gonna say that?
First, whatever that mode is.
I have a special quest for you.
The offline version of it, though.
Here's the quest list.
Rampage. Which will probably be like a tutorial to it.
Good luck.
Loaded.
Let's do this! Hey, hero!
What an amazing show. Yeah, I'm not reading the same. My voice is killing me.
Right.
So you can keep dying as long as the stronghold's up. Oh, you can change your gear and everything here. There's going to be bigger ones. Take the stuff from the crate.
down some artillery! Prick! Listen up! Let's move on. Put down some artillery! Put down some artillery! Yo, my favorite pupil. Try. Excellent. Listen up. Great! Let's move on! Come here! Let's do this! Listen up! Give it a spin! Look at this! Listen up! Show me your moves! Listen up! You can do it! Give it a try! Listen up! You can do it! Give it a try. Listen up! Hold on tight! Great! Good job! They're coming! Give it a try.
Anytime!
You can do it! Careful! Another job well done. Great find. Stand your toes. Well done.
Upgrade stronghold levels. Unlock new hunting. Okay. Bending against rampage. The following ways can add experience points. And towards the stronghold level. Beating monsters, leading sub assignments, afflicting monsters with status of light. That's not gonna happen.
Sweet!
Forge will always be led by a major threat monster. Major threats much larger and stronger. Regular monsters, however, defeating them rewards plenty of experience points. Only accomplished by slaying the major threat.
They're coming!
This one.
Let's go!
If a counter signal is deployed, it will boost Hunter's morale, gradually increasing their attack power. Counter signals are activated during the rampage by sounding your counter.
You repelled them! Listen up! Assume defensive positions! Come here!
What? Where are you? Don't even see.
I've been waiting for you.
They have to get to the Dragonator first. Yes, I know what a Dragonator is. Yes, talk to him, but where did he go? He whipped over this way, and that was it.
Come here!
He's here. I seen him ziplining that way.
Come here!
Down here. Of course he is.
Sup, Ace? They're coming!
Have a taste of my longsword!
Hey, don't worry about it.
Oh my.
You can do it!
Sure.
Assume defensive positions! Defend the gate!
That is the plan.
Yeah.
That's it. Show me your moves. Look at this.
It's here.
They're coming. Listen up. Defend the gate. Go. Excellent! Good job!
Like Jarvis ass? Everything else usually just disappears. I don't know. I'm still not overly fond of these.
Like things have calmed down a bit.
Elder Fugan wants us to go back to camp.
Sure he does. Pork chop. It's a bear, sir. Pork chop. Bite me on it.
don't have any orders. Let's retreat.
Hey, what? Are you gonna make me retreat?
That monster is known as Magnum Malo.
Bum, bum, bum.
It appears alongside the rampage and feeds on the Horde.
It eats them?
50 years ago, Kimura Village was attacked by the Rampage and Magnum Malo.
I don't think it did either, Waffle.
And we suffered some devastating casualties.
So that could happen again?
What? That's terrible! How can we fight against that?
Don't worry, Imogi. This time around, we have a skilled hunter by our side. I want you to slay Magnum Malo for us.
I'm the skill
we
hunter.
We need you
I'm only like
to protect
three-star.
Kimura Village.
Restart.
I want to help fight. I'm coming with you.
Me too. I don't know how much help I can be, though.
That's the spirit.
Yeah, it's the kids that
wasn't
doing.
This is something that needs to be handled by a hunter.
But
Kimura is more than steel and hunters. The two of you should focus on the things you do best.
The things
we do best?
Eat snacks?
You two have to be strong every day. That way, the answer will come to you before long.
Yeah, they don't really get it. They're just playing.
Right. Let's head back to the village. Hey!
Good work. Thanks for stuff. Well, the thing didn't look too hairy, but sure. And then he's still talking. Flash is out of the cutscene, but he's still talking. Huh? Ooh, he's got a mission.
Hey. Come to me if you need new gear.
Okay. It's a good day for a hunt.
Urgent quest game. It's the stupid monkey bat thing with the spring tail.
A special quest has been added. Which quest would you like?
Should I got? It'll do. Monkey wrench in your plans. Ludoot.
On the road to perdition. Stands a false sentry with a devilish mission. Once it spots movement, it puts its tail in position. Its plan to pelt prey coming into fruition. For this is its territory.
The last time I went live, I made a Robo Dog suit. Yeah, I took him from the Mega Man one to the Robo Dog. It'll probably change soon enough anyway.
Gotcha.
Mr. Frosty thinks I should get some of the offline stuff. Because apparently you can get other food. Apparently the offline's really short. Offline mode, the story mode, the main campaign. That's right, I told you, doggy. Get the move on.
Oh.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I can do 4 stars. I do haven't been completing any of the other stars, but you know. Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Okay, he's asking for some really Dragonite ore, something you usually want to keep. Screw it, I guess.
Oh, it's you.
Dongo are a taste of heaven.
Yeah, you and your bunny dongo.
Here's the quest list.
Dango stuff always goes weirdly. Oh god. I know what she wants me to play. Keep here.
See you later. What is it? My hammer's ready. No problem. Are you forging or upgrading?
Oh yeah, I guess I should say my cat is a robot too. Like, I got them both the outfit. See? Robo Kitty. For now.
How about this weather, hmm?
I don't know if I am or not.
Which quest would you like?
Alright, let's get her shit back.
Good luck.
I thought there was only four things she locked. Oh, fishing spot. I'm still surprised they completely did away with the whole, like, hot and cold drinks. Like this game, this game just took everything and thumbed it down. It simplified everything. That must be up top. Damn it. I mean, it's good for people who don't like complicated games. Not as good for people who were veterans to the series. It's supposed to be a hunting-ish style game.
Gotcha.
With storage management survival stuff. You know. All that fun stuff. You don't even have to worry about sharpening stones in this. You always, there's one instantly always on you, and it's unlimited. I think Monster Hunter World did that one, too. I'm not saying it's a bad game. Just I don't know. Doesn't feel as intense as it used to.
Yoink.
Well, yes, it's natural for games to change over time. I understand that part. But it's more like they took away from stuff. More, they took away more than they've added. A lot of people complained. As soon as people complain about something being hard, it always seems like the next game is losing. The biggest one was when they took away swimming. I can't play it underwater. Meh. The controls are horrible down there. It's just different. Same as almost any other swimming style thing. But if you think about it, because they took swimming away, that means we lost some monsters that were only underwater fights. Like straight up, just gone.
Gotcha.
Oh. There was one monster that was supposed to be land and water, like the Gobu. He ended up becoming a land fight. And when he was in the water, he just kind of... It was like shallow water that you could run through.
Yoink. Yeah!
Don't get me wrong, there's still going to be hard fights in these games. But it just, they made everything easier. Kind of too easy in some ways. Like I said, I'm still enjoying it. With the PSP, you can actually play the original game, the first one. And two, the one that never came here. That was on, it was supposed to be on PS2.
Thank you.
to go.
Smiley faces. Maybe it's to make them all happy. With their power of friendship.
Many quests coming in. We're all super busy. Minoto hardly has any time for herself over at the hub.
So to get the urgents to come up, you have to complete 5 of the key quests.
Don't forget to eat.
It could be so the food's looking at you and you feel bad for eating it, Waffle. Then you could be mean, eat it anyway.
In the darkness of the night, fragrant blossoms bloom. As bandits prowl out of sight, a sudden resounding boom. This is not the mountain's roar. Do not be mistaken.
I wonder what made them go all Asian themed.
What seemed like rocks are rocks no more. And as soon as they awaken,
like they've never changed that theme up for actual ages. And this one just kind of this
both
one broke the mold for a
and
while.
Earth are shaken.
Blowing boulder. Let's go punch a rock in the face. My question is, what made them change their idea for the themes?
Gotcha.
Good.
All right, Frost. I sound fine.
In the bag.
My voice is only half gone now, so it's a bonus. Well, maybe you should go get a job there then, Waffle. So you can know these things for me. playing Umbrella Hunter. It's a great sword that has better stats than mine. And adds Dragon Element. I lose the defense that my sword gives. Like, I get 10 more attack and 30 Dragon Element. It's straight up called Monster Hunter 6. I want it to be done like Monster Hunter everything. I want swimming back and every single monster they've ever had in the series. I knew that was gonna happen.
Just you wait.
Gonna sharpen my umbrella. Right it is, Wobble.
It's fleeing.
Didn't even flip through my bones. Beat me with that. It's open for us. I miss my big chef cat from Monster Hunter World. Guildmaster Hojo.
Protect the village at all costs!
Don't let me down.
You might.
Don't let me down. All set.
Mind you, when I first heard his name, I was thinking Final Fantasy VII, but... Hitting my ballista. Wish we could rebuild up the...
Such aggression.
Wait.
A new mission.
Place the bomb. Put down a bomb.
There's an explosive thing in the back, and they're just not running to it.
Let's make some fireworks!
One behind my station. Oh, I keep forgetting I gotta push that button.
Let's get going.
Oh shit, I wasn't watching my health.
You hanging in there?
Great.
All set.
What the hell is that? You took my cannon over. What did you put in place of my cannon? Flaming shots. Flaming beams. Feel flaming. I still say that one bomb behind me should be changed. Because they just literally run around it every time.
We've got this.
They've got this.
it's not shooting. Man, this one does not want to die. Farewell. Oh good, and there's two. Oh shit.
Go.
He can train wreck through everything. Shit.
Great.
Man, oh man, I heal and he instantly hits me right after, no matter what I do. Just getting up. I'm not even hitting him. Oh man, like six things hit me at once.
I'm not giving
you okay?
No problem, he'll get over it.
Isn't over until we're all safe!
Jesus. I can tell he's like glided and shit. Wait, I've fainted? Dude, I think I just got one-shotted. I like to think of my armor as pretty pimped out.
It's gonna be fine!
It's all fully upgraded. Completely a one shot. It's damn close to it, though.
Getting a trip. This is gonna hurt.
Oh, he didn't fall in
the
trap. Come on, get away from that door. Little guy fell on my neck. You son of a waste.
Leave it to me. Get off my lawn,
shit moving there. It's almost scary how well we held off the first bunch of monsters, like, through all the waves, and then this one comes in and just train wrecks right to the end.
Let's see. Mine now.
Oh, it's got plus parts. It's got plus parts. Oh, no. It almost makes it feel impossible to stop him from getting that far. He literally came in and stomped from the beginning, and his first stomp took out our whole front gate. I didn't even want to let him get to it, let alone protect it.
We managed to pull through somehow. Well done. The village is safe for now.
The rampage. How long do you think it's going to last?
We don't know the cause, so it's hard to tell, really. We've been trying to figure it out for 100 years. Huh?
What's that?
I've never seen that one before.
Hinoa, what's wrong?
Where is my queen? Where is my queen? Alone, searching. That monster's pots.
Now the monsters are X-Men.
Well, well.
Hey, my job to cheer up.
Can I help you?
Oh, yep. No, he's gonna make an egg hammer.
See ya.
Hey, hero.
Ha! Sure you will. You give me all the quest. Jesus Christ.
Later.
He gave me 4 hunts.
Page quest. Quest would you like? Come back anytime.
They're doing things. She's giving us quests after doing online stuff. Uh-huh. God. Holy shit. The quest is no joke. Oh my gosh, she's got a bunch of them.
Come back anytime.
Mm-hmm.
Hey.
Oh.
He's like, your gear is now shit. You know who I mean.
Goodbye. Hey. See you later. You. Ready. No need to hurry. There's plenty of time.
Yeah, the stuff changes a bit. I'm just looking at something right quick. I'm gonna be quiet for a minute.
to me if you need new gear. Waste makes waste. Take all the time you need. Right, let's get cracking.
Not so much that I don't want to be on Discord. It's more of a, when I take a coughing spell, I mute it on the stream. You're gonna get the full blast of it.
Now get hunting.
Alright, we gotta go find the rest of the people who are yammering. Holy shit, it's everywhere.
Hell yeah, it's pretty much everybody.
You have nothing to say. Of course that's where I'd go.
Yeah, pretty much the only person that doesn't have anything to say.
Seems like it.
Yep.
Don't do it in the first place.
Well, that's rude.
I thought so. Make me proud. We can send the cats to rampages.
Probably.
Oh, my cats still aren't done their mission. Kiss me.
Hunter.
Hello, good hunter. She says.
I got everything you need.
They keep talking about these rampage weapons. I still don't fully understand.
Well, I mean, they're weapons. And they got rampage on them.
See you again soon.
You might be able to buy the armor charm and power charm.
Sweet.
Yeah, I've had him for a while.
Really?
Hmm?
I didn't know we could get him yet.
I mean, I don't know when you can get him, but I think I could get them because I beat the offline stuff.
Oh, so even if the offline stuff is up, okay, makes sense.
Well, because we're technically past the offline stuff now. Because the offline ends at the low rank. That's why we got a cutscene. Technically, this is where the story picks back up.
He's like, hold on a sec. And I'm like, excuse me, sir. No.
It's like your mother.
Chavo's Diablo shit.
Let's do this!
Let's make this a quick one!
Good.
Yeah, this one we're just beating up little raptors. But I figured we could also find mining spots and stuff. So I'm sure there's new minerals.
Yes.
Probably new bones as well. Quality bone.
Let's go.
Going.
Let's see.
Gotcha.
Good.
Got the bone too.
Raptor didn't die in one hit. This is right.
All of the shock.
Yeah, took two hits. Oh, nope, just took one of my big hits.
Nothing personal, buddy.
Yay, pelt plus. There. I'm sure we'll need them at some point. Ooh, new ore. Kerbalite.
Just got three quality bones.
Ooh, you got two carbolite ores. Yeah. Up here on this little spot.
Right, new supplies even from the little guys.
Yep. Got some scales, I got some fangs.
Nothing personal, buddy.
Here we go.
No, it's all personal.
Yeah. Let's go. It is. And they know why.
Go!
And do a loop around this cave. Caves are good, okay.
Looks like there's at least six enemies in there.
Going?
Not quite where I was going, but...
Oh no, I'm just there. Well, I'm just gonna kill until we get to like one or two left, and then I'll... You know, just kinda mine and stuff. Ooh, more carbolite. Don't mind if I do.
Here we go.
Well, I killed three, and apparently my dog killed one when I wasn't looking.
I'll be taking this.
Good dog.
Nothing personal, buddy.
What's this?
Ooh, dragon bone relic.
Let's see.
Sounds relic-y.
This.
so you sound better.
Pretty much, sadly. The coughing is just, it doesn't stop at the time. I take cough syrup, I take cough drops.
Hmm. Oh, hey, here's a camp. Cool.
You see these little shrine thingies around, there's like a collector or something. I guess not. My umbrella took like two specialty turds.
Oh. Yeah, the muck from the Leviathan thing. The little mud Leviathan.
Yeah.
Really ugly guy. Hmm. Well, we've only fought him a couple times, and some of his stuff's used for other stuff, so. Stay connected for more than 10 minutes, it seems like.
Well, I'll be taking this. I was getting a little concerned because when I started tonight and I was doing the offline stuff, I opened an online room. I'll be taking this.
How's the mining partner? You haven't got it?
Yeah, I already did. I did that when I. That's why I stopped here in the first place.
Oh, well, I mean, I got it the first time I came through, but you know, it had already repopped.
It doesn't take long for the stuff in this to respawn.
Yeah. Seems to be about 5-10 minutes, something like that. It's not long.
It'd be nice for farming reasons.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Definitely. Alright, we now have a new thing. Sharp Dingo. Guessing it has something to do with sharpening. Either faster sharpening or can't get interrupted while sharpening or
how may I help you?
Something.
You found a sub can. You have none of the stuff. Oh.
See you later.
Metal.
my ass.
Yeah, in your face.
Pretty much.
Yeah, now you look like a fool.
You learned, asshole. I always look like a fool. I wish you could do these quest missions as like an online thing. It didn't have to be offline.
Well, those aren't. It's not an actual mission.
No, but the ones that the NPCs give you.
Oh, yeah. I mean, the ones they should give us from now on should be all online. Okay, let's see.
I got a bunch of high element resistance. I'm still all on low. Reduces stamina depletion from evading block for other actions.
Is that the sharpness one? Let's see. Sharpness one. I don't know. So we got one called sharpness. It's this one. It's blast slash. Speeds up weapon, speeds up weapon sharpness, upgrades large barrel bombs to mega barrel bombs.
That means, sharpening. We had one like that already, but it's probably a better one. Or it upgraded.
Yeah, it's got two. Yeah, it's got two busts instead of one. Aldorus only have one. Actually, have a just set order. Actually, have a couple set orders, so I don't have to choose them every time. I just choose the one I want.
I'm probably gonna swap the stamina one out or in place of the medical. I use the medical one for the higher.
Yeah, I usually use Defender.
Yeah, Defender's cool.
Yeah. Well, the ones I use right now are Slugger, Defender, and Moxie, I think.
I figured you would for that one. Where is it?
What? I was used to Deflector. I used to use Deflector.
Did the cutscene change?
There
you
go. I don't think so. I think the colors changed, I think. Or you pick different ones sometimes.
Well, they can kiss my ass.
Two chickens. Yeah.
Ready. You know, I know I can hit R2 to hit ready or start a thing, but I'm just so used to clicking the door.
Oh yeah, I agree. I mean, I used to do it all the time, even when I realized I could click R2.
Yeah.
I was gonna like, yeah, I'll click the door.
Though I use the R2 for the offline stuff. Which is.
I do, because I don't know where to click the door. In the offline stuff. I'm just like, yeah, screw it.
Go!
Go, Muttley, go! Oh, shit, I never went and changed my... I forgot to swap out my, you know, the little optional
thing. Necklace thing.
No,
yeah,
no, when you, when
I didn't either.
Quest, yeah. Like, I want to get points for getting herbs.
Oh, mm-hmm.
Getting someone in the face, or I don't know.
Yeah, oh yeah, I mean, it's always nice. Beating I mean, especially the higher rank ones have better stuff, too, so.
Hmm.
Chicken doesn't even have a scream. Usually, you know, whenever you first find a monster, you have to get a hit it once, then it screams, and you have to wait.
Yeah.
This, no, screw for it.
He's just like, I'll put them for you.
Yeah. You can go kick rocks.
To pound all of the sands.
All of a sudden, he just like goes crazy, kicks her ass.
It'd be hilarious. It would suck, but it'd be hilarious.
Yeah. Pulls out like a giant rock. Kind of like in World, where they in the Final Fantasy one, they made like a giant one.
Oh yeah, I forgot about him.
Yeah. Because he had the crystal from Final Fantasy.
And then they had the tiny little mini ones too. But not for that reason.
Hmm.
Oh yeah. They're both here.
Yeah, Narcissa was only like a little bit away. My good thing is we can make them fight each other. Well, this one's a nest over here. Which means egg. Oh, yeah. I do, yeah. Twisted rock out. Cool.
Works for me.
That fog goes straight to your head.
Yeah, it fucked me up pretty good.
Yeah.
Oh,
think the HP and stamina bar are longer.
They probably are.
At least they seem longer.
I mean, they're always longer than what the connection you get.
Well, unless you get the little bird thing.
It's like that big white bar at the end.
Oh, you can. Like, if you need a little birds, a little firefly, or something. They extend it. Wow, I'm actually have to sharpen.
Do not want to hit your work. Such a...
Yeah. We're not impressed, okay. Okay, maybe a little. It's a nice round. Double fight still went down pretty quick.
Yes.
Let's go. Great, he's going straight for the bear.
Concentrate.
Know it. Because he's got the bear in his ass.
Oh, now the bear's coming to us.
Wait, you're wrong way.
Well, yeah, I can tell which one's which on this one because the one we were fighting is weakened enough to capture.
Are we going to?
I mean, technically good. I still kind of want to break his face.
I was going to say, I really don't care either way. Just... Man, they need to bring the Cutco back.
Yeah, it's in some. I mean, it's kind of like, yay, it's Facebook. Good job, dog.
I just mean, like, you like hammers. That could be for
food. Hmm? Yeah, I mean, I remember. Yeah. Earlier when we were playing that, like, we ended up breaking off like three parts of that one monster right before it died.
Nothing personal, buddy.
Like the whole time, like, nothing would break. Yeah, no, it's stupid. Like... But yeah, we broke like three pieces. Died like right after.
Mine now.
Here we go.
I don't know if that guy's gonna be a pain in the ass on high rank.
What's that?
The Magnamalo. Yeah. He was kind of a pain in the butt in the arena.
The bear is just like plowing through everything. It's just not even stopping, it's just running.
Yeah.
You're still running. You're in the middle of the water. And then he stopped here.
Butter chicken. Yep. Figured. Alright. Gonna go be the bear.
Use the bow of the bear.
Keeps knocking him out of his stroller.
Yeah, sometimes you gotta kinda switch up the strong attack and the faster one. Shinies! I like shinies. Alright, Bear, we're done with you for now. You can leave. And he did. Oh, another monster appeared.
What is it,
though? What?
The monster.
Oh, it's the turtle. Frog. Okay. Yeah. Nothing too dangerous. Maybe he will be if we actually have to fight him. But it'll keep its distance.
Break through his face.
Mm-hmm. Fisher is like the only thing that can actually break on him is his face.
I can break his toenails like that.
I mean, it kind of looks like he might be able to break his wings, but I'm not sure if they break or not. Yeah, I was gonna say. You gotta close. Great, he's running straight for the frog.
Let's go. Start begging for mercy. Gotcha.
Yep, I'm picking a fight with him. Cool. Okay, I can draw the frog around. I'm a ninja turtle.
This gonna be good.
Out of curiosity, did you notice that when it's going through that little death scene after you kill a monster, because it puts it in like a cutscene mode?
Mm-hmm.
Did you know you can roll out of that cutscene?
No.
Like if you roll, it'll cancel the cutscene and put you right back in your view.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
I figured it out here earlier today when we were playing.
Yeah. Yeah, I was wondering how you're curving. Before the cutscene was
there,
because
it's hard
to.
Exactly.
Yoink.
Well, I actually have enough pieces to make a new piece of gear.
Ooh.
Don't know if it's anything I want, but... At least I can look.
That's true.
Also, I think we unlocked a new ingredient, a new recipe.
Mm-hmm. I got a gem.
Oh, yeah. Apparently, we're upgrading the food. Best Nut Dango is now Super Best Nut Dango.
Ooh. Okay, apparently all my optionals are ready to swap out.
Welcome to the hub.
Well, only one of mine is.
Well, it's because I didn't turn in the last ones.
These are the available quests. See you later, then.
I just checked on mine, but I still have two more missions.
Mine just made it.
Nice.
Yeah, we're gonna send you. Ooh, wow. I want to try sending him on a rampage.
Might as well, right? At least once. I mean, you never know. Could be something cool.
Sure, you want to spend your 400 points on a rampage? I'd like, I got 47k.
Ooh, nice. Our thing just upgraded Defender to high.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm not going to make this armor, but it's a demo of it, and oh my god, it kind of reminds me of the old, what is it, Bravos armor? Well, that makes you right big chubby. Although this is a different type of helmet. Actually, now that I think about it, I'm thinking Dark Souls now for some reason.
Yeah, it looks a little Dark Souls-y.
You know who I mean, don't you?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Onion head guy.
Yeah. Wow, that's pretty sad. So, my gear, my Rathalos set that I made from the last, well, when we made it, right?
Mm-hmm.
I fully upgraded it with gems. Well, not gems, but, you know, like, the upgrade levels to it.
Mm-hmm.
And it put it at, I think, 34 or 36 defense. Well, the Kutku Plus base starts at 38.
Well, yeah. I mean, it is high rate.
But it's just, it's the little turd. You'd think this one would be still at least, it's, I guess it's on par with it to almost. Like two defense less.
Exactly. I mean, it's basically on par with it. Actually, it's got a couple of good pieces for me. I might make the body because it's got Slugger on it.
Oh my god.
What?
We have a high rank DLC armor. Oh, Black Belt S. With 66 defense apiece.
Oh. Wow. Crazy.
And it only has one in each elemental resistance.
Haste makes waste.
It's like it's level one, right? You can upgrade this shit.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, it's a rarity 7.
Good gosh. I was just looking at the upgrade armors and I'm like, ready. Oh, I have a high rank set? Never
mind. But I guess the stats on it are really good too. It's got attack boost and earplugs.
Oh, I can actually upgrade my armor again.
Hmm. Yeah, usually once you go to high rank, you can upgrade it again.
You could take it from 36 to 40 defense.
No need to hurry.
I don't know if I want to waste my shit on it, though.
Yeah. Back in the old days, you used to be able to upgrade your old gear into, like, the higher tier gear.
Yeah. I remember that.
But it took, like, you know, actual materials, like...
This is just some armor spheres. It would take 40 number one armor spheres just to get these... two extra levels. I mean, we have a little bit of all of
it.
Hmm. I just wait till I get something I actually want.
Cool. Yeah, it's kind of what I'm doing. I'm just gonna... I mean, right now, we're not having any issues. Really. I mean...
Yeah, shh.
Maybe next rank. I mean, I'll probably have to upgrade by then, but...
Oh, you mean... you mean with the monsters? I meant connections. I thought you meant connections. I'm like, oh, you just jinxed it.
No. Yeah, I meant like the next rank, like next, you know, monsters.
Defender High has a 50% chance.
Oh, for me it's 85. For me it's 85% chance.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I don't know why, but...
Lame Frosty. Usually his fault.
Yeah. Ooh, I got all the skills. Yeah. Hell, I don't remember which one I picked. Oh,
I wasn't looking either. I just started hitting A.
Oh, I remember what I picked, I think. It's the very first monster we fought.
Oh. The one that we shouldn't have fought first.
Oh, no, wait. Maybe it's not. Oh, maybe it's just a little raptor. Yeah, it's a little Roger, I think. It was the very first mission. That was on the list this time. It was the little Roger.
Let's see.
I'm not gonna lie, I do love the like speed boost on the dog, because there's like no stamina loss, you just could spam it.
And you just
the hell, you can just run a straight line. Like, it's not even like you have to curve or anything.
You'd think you would have to drift for it, but that's what I've been doing. Just like tap the button and
boom. Yeah. You just tap the button on zoom. And your dog does got an angle, like it's supposed to be drifting, but you don't really need to drift. It's like, I'm drifting in a straight line.
What I do?
That's one. Bring it.
I feel sorry for this hike. I mean, I know it's baby's first monster, but still. You already kicked this thing's butt.
Let's see how you handle this!
Man, half the time I used that launch myself at him, like through the air, they always end up jumping in the air and hitting.
Raptor versus Raptor. Who will win? Raptor's gonna be a Raptor.
Who's here it is, too?
Oh yeah, that's the best thing to do. Like, if it's the one you're actually trying to kill, it's best to just headbutt the other one so you can jump on it.
Yeah.
And they just mess it up. Yeah, I think you dinnered his tail. It is.
Honey, you're right here somewhere, but I guess not. Oh, yeah. different one is nearby.
Oh, yeah.
The one we thought it was the first, didn't it?
Hmm.
I've seen the pigs go down, I don't see their bodies.
One of them's in the water, I think. Oh, there's a bug.
Yeah, I trying to hit it with the back end of my sword. Nope, the pig straight up disappeared on me.
Definitely.
Nothing personal, buddy.
The thunder beating.
I got some antidotes.
Well,
yeah,
got issues in certain areas you may need.
Well, yeah, it's always good to have antidotes around just in case. Yeah, any flare ups.
I didn't know she had that kind of disease.
Wow, what a crappy reward list.
Yeah, it was kind of small.
I had like 10 items.
What would you like to do?
I guess this is where the grind really comes into play. Because high rank was actually the highest rank until Sunbreak. Where they had a master rank.
Oh. Is Sunbreak just an add-on to this or a whole separate thing?
It's an add-on. Slash, oh, yeah, it's kind of like Iceborne is for World.
Hmm. Oh, but just be traveling somewhere different.
Yeah, I mean, I guess.
I didn't get it. First time I never got a stat, or one of the stats.
Hmm. Should we fight?
Everything at once.
Okay.
It's just like, okay, check all the quests off at once.
It's like every single monster and go.
Or no, like, because, Wily's Castle. Because we selected each quest as an individual quest to go together. They're not even going to be weakened.
Yeah. It's just back to back. It's non-stop.
You need potions? You don't have time to go buy potions.
Timer's no potions for you. It's just like a rampage, but like all the monsters are normal. Yeah. Sounds like fun.
Only they don't give a shit about the boundaries. They just want to kill you.
Yeah. Well, some of the rampage monsters are like that, so...
I guess it'd be kind of like the arena.
Yeah. I am kind of surprised they haven't done, like, an endurance fight where you have to fight, like, literally every monster. Back to back.
It's a little weird, isn't it?
I don't know if they've had some that are kind of similar, but, you know, there, I don't know which one that's, like, every monster.
None that I've ever seen. Stupid monster hunter. Just because we come through a snow area, they add moose to the
game. Well, yeah, they're trying to make you feel at home.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. I love when we were fighting in the water earlier. Like, because I kept getting knocked down into the water. I get that Tiger X, and like the fish kept swimming up and healing me.
Up the other hill. Ooh,
good.
Dragonite ore, yeah. Carbolite ore, and ice.
Yeah, there's also another mining spot up here.
I'm coming.
What's this?
Dragon bone.
It's around the... Yeah, it's around this corner. Yeah, one of my next upgrades actually needs Garbulator ore, I think.
I'm sure a lot of them do, to be honest. Oh, you're dead.
Yeah, we're fine. Yeah, right.
Oh, yeah. And a rabbit?
Yeah, silly rabbit. Stop being an ass.
This would be a hare, not an ass. Playing the roly-poly game, too. We could always do those fights with, maybe that's what you've been doing. Honestly, I never even thought of it. The ones with the quest on.
What do you mean? Oh, you mean like the actual side little quest?
Yeah. I think it's the guy who wants to give you new skills.
Yeah, there were a few of those on the list. But, I mean, I did the ones at the kitchen first.
It's fine, either way.
Yeah.
I'm just saying, when you were trying to think of what you wanted to click on, that's where my brain would have headed.
Yeah. Well, I looked at the weapons, and there weren't any of the ones we use right now, so that's why I actually didn't pick them. I mean, Switch Axe is the only one that was one of the weapons we use. It was like Switch Axe, Hunting Horn, Bowgun, I think, and Sword Shield were the current ones.
That's it, I quit, I'm going Bowgun.
Okay, go for it.
Just one big explosion.
Yeah.
You know what, I do like Gunner, but prep work you have to do before everything. And it changes depending on what you're fighting, too.
Oh yeah, well. I mean, it's kind of the whole thing with Gunner. You know, you have the safety, but I mean, you have a lot more prep work and stuff.
And if the monster does come for you, you're pretty much screwed because the armor's from you. You're gonna...
Yeah,
I don't know if that works that way in this game.
Yeah, I don't think it works that way in this game. I think they have the same armor we do.
That's another thing that was changed, I guess, is Gunner's heads and,
Yeah, there should be Gunner's heads and normal Hunter's heads.
I always used to like to cycle through them all because they look different, too, even though they're the same armor set.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I mean, yeah, they used to have different looks to them. I'm pretty sure they were still separate in worlds, I think.
Yeah, I think they were too.
But then again, it's been a while since I played World.
I figured they just wanted to simplify everything for this game because Switch. That was my only guess.
Oh, well, it's not they simplified Gen U. That was a Switch game.
No, but that really wasn't a Switch game. That was a handheld game.
It's on Switch. Makes it a Switch game.
Yeah, but this one was specifically designed for it at first. I mean, yeah, it came with everything we ate later. Which is on sale again for the PlayStation, by the way.
Yeah, I saw it. Slightly cheaper than what I paid for it. Slightly. Only slightly, but... It would have been hard to get a second copy, though. So that's why I kind of went with this one. But... And hey, at least right now, anyway, it seems to be working, so I'm fine with it. If we can keep this the rest of the time, I think we'll be okay.
This is the most awkward... And I, you know what, I don't even think it's a Nintendo server. I think, like, we talked earlier, it's just
Yeah, like, so it's your ISP or something, then, like, Capcom server or something.
but only the ISP for this game servers. Because their world works perfect.
Yeah.
Oh, we even did a Resident Evil over October. PS3 of all things, so you know the network.
Yeah. Well, I'm sure that one was peer-to-peer, assuming, but... Hell, I've been surprised they probably don't even know the server's still on for that.
I don't think they do, honestly.
They rack into it, how's that? I don't remember that.
I'm so glad it was, though.
Oh yeah, it's fun. Like I said, I kind of want the DLC.
A little bit,
just because
yeah.
It's a whole new campaign, I mean, it'd be kind of fun. Like, if it was ever on sale, I'd definitely pick it up. But since it's on PS3, it's never going to go on sale again, so... It's a shame.
They're done with the sale.
Oh yeah, they don't have any sales on PS3 anymore.
None.
Because the hell, the store's probably not going to be open much longer, I doubt.
Makes me wish I could win, like, some sort of lottery just to go on.
Yeah, well, me, there's a YouTuber that do kind of thing where they like buy all the games that are on the thing. There was one of them that did it for like the Wii U store or whatever.
Yeah.
They bought like literally all the Wii U games.
I watched that. I think the Wii U and the 3DS I think it's the same.
Probably is. I didn't actually watch the video, but you know, I kind of saw about it. Like, you know, I saw the thing about it.
He had some trouble doing it too. Because apparently stores were only allowed to sell them so many gift cards.
Plus you could only have like so much stuff on your account at one time.
He found out later you could only have so much to do on it.
Which I knew that.
But in the end he put them all on external hard drives. Everything is like backed up so it can easily get backed up. Swap them out or something like that.
We fight them so long, we actually get them out of them again.
You're really good at this. We were running them to the wall, and it took they lost control of halfway through to it.
Yeah, if you hold R, you can actually run him closer to the wall before you launch him. He's almost dead anyway.
I'll end this.
He'll end this.
It is a shame they're double true. Like, actually, I'm a little.
Game at all?
Yeah, not this game at all.
Game just launched points.
Yeah, I know. That's kinda how I felt when I saw he wasn't in it. I'm like, oh, okay. Well, that kinda sucks. Like, that was a cherry on the tomato, like on the sundae that this game's been so far. But hey, at least we got to work tonight anyway.
Yeah. It's like my phone's connected to my home's Wi-Fi right now. And now my Switch is connected to my phone as it was tethering. And it's working better than wired.
Yeah, like I said, it's gotta be some of the ISP or something, or the router modem or something. I mean, because like I said, I don't have any of the issues that you did, and you know, my connection isn't nowhere near as strong. I mean,
and I've been using the same router for years.
Yeah. I don't know, I think there's always one or two games that it's just for whatever reason, because some games I have issues with that you don't have issues with. And I don't know, it's just sometimes just a weird one game that doesn't want to work.
The fact that I'm running into the phone is weird.
Oh yeah, it's definitely weird, but I mean, seems to work.
Yeah,
but as long as you have free,
it's a step I don't mind taking.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm not even using my data, dude. I'm literally using my home internet, the wireless thing that the Switch won't connect to. Well, it'll connect to, but it's not stable. I'm using that same wireless connection, on my phone and tethering it from my phone to the Switch, and it's working.
Hmm. That is rude.
Yeah, I'm not using my data plan. I do have an unlimited data plan.
Yeah, I mean, I figured it was using your data plan. I mean, yeah, that's the only way I could think it would work.
I was definitely not using my data plan. My data plan only comes on when my...
It's over!
It's set to connect to my host internet.
Let's see.
Hmm. But if you're tethering, it should go to your phone. Oh, you should use your data, though, if you're tethering it.
I looked at it earlier. No, it was just using my host's internet.
Hmm. Because, I mean, that's what tethering
whatever,
is.
It uses whatever you're connected to.
Hmm. I don't know about that.
I checked my data usage right afterwards. Because the phone detects all how much data you use, even with the
tether. Hmm. Yeah.
And it wasn't drawing it from the data.
Hmm. I don't know, that's weird. That's weird, because, like I said, that shouldn't be the way it works.
It's complete.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Ooh, I actually got the gym. Cool.
See you later then.
He wants to see me later.
Yeah, she does. Yay, my cats beat things up. Good job, cats.
That's what they do.
Yeah. In real life, too. Aw, I don't have a rampage. Lame.
I don't know what you're saying that to, Wobble. I'm just curious. I've seen you say lucky you, and I'm just like, you mean what? Wait, are you saying that to when Frosty got a gem?
I don't know. Maybe.
Oh, the quest girl said she'd see you later. Oh. Yeah. Oh.
I forgot to see you later in that ring.
Alright, you wanna do one more or call it here?
We can do another one.
Okay. Then we will pick this one. Cause it's the hard one. Just the way you like.
That's horrible. Uh oh, no.
Hey, yeah, you said you wanted to do these hard ones, so...
I may have said something stupid like that.
Using your own words against you.
Good to go.
Hold on a sec.
This one locked the new Switch Axe move.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm.
Fancy, yeah. Fancy.
I'd rather unlock a greatsword or a hammer move. I do occasionally use switch axe, so I'll take it. Yep, first it's bunny, then it's two butts.
The giant rabbit and then the giant unmentioned. You mean the monster with two asses?
Yeah. The ass face monster. Is that what you mean? As much as I kind of like these mounting thing, I hope the next game doesn't have it.
Yeah, it's a bit much over time.
It just makes it a little easy. Like, because I mean, once you mount it, you can do like a shitload of damage on the other guy. I imagine being on top of a devil drone and just like eating all the other monsters.
Oh man, don't say that. No, I need to see it.
What could have been? Maybe.
Because I mean, Joe has that habit. There's that effect on people.
Yeah. Well, sad part is at some point we are going to have to play Generation U on stream. That way we can fight against Devil Jar. Or go back to Iceborne and actually finish Iceborne. It did have Sora, we didn't finish the last fight. The thing Xenojava turned into.
Did you kill that?
No, we never killed it. No, we didn't. We tried it like one time, I think, and then we were like, well, no, it's over, I guess.
There's no the other monsters felt like I needed my armor to trip them defense.
Well, yeah, I mean, Ultron's always a pain in the ass. Oh man, Ultron's really about to kick your ass. Like, we barely even made a dent in Ultron before he kicked our ass. He's the one that kicked our ass in 3.
Yeah. The one fight that he got in 7. He's like, you know what? Open the room.
Yeah, it was the first one we actually had actually people help us fight.
I felt like I needed to do that too when we fought him.
Hmm. Oh yeah, we did. We had to open the room.
Would have been for the best.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
He's a mean ass customer.
Yep. Oh, we got another gem from the guard.
Ooh.
Yeah. Keizu, the fun one.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, speed.
This one is a fun. Under it. That one is fun something.
Yeah, or the fun never starts. Keizu.
Oh, look.
Nobody hates Keizu.
Ever hear of that show, Everybody Hates Chris? Everybody really hates Keith. There's a cave where he can kind of stretch his neck.
Hmm.
Why did you damn fail so hard?
His whole body is super hard.
Yeah. Usually he has a decent amount of health, too.
Hmm.
I mean, it won't be out of this much.
Yeah, it's a double, yeah.
But still.
There. Yeah, there was a single fight, but I was like, we'll do the double. Double fight be easier. Oh, of course. The one time I take the freaking sharp my weapon, he's like, I'm gonna shoot right at ya.
Yeah.
Yeah, I love when that happens. Like I said, it kept happening in that freaking Tiger Race, so like he'd not made the water, and I was in, like, the fish would just swim by and heal me. I was like, okay, cool, and I'll use a potion.
Oh wow. I must have hit him at a really good point because I just doubled what I normally did for a critic.
Yeah, we just broke his face, that's why. Nice, you tanked that lightning bolt for me. Always a tank, eh? Are you talking to me or the Gazoo? Because he's awesome.
He knows he's an asshole. You need to be reminded. Then again, I guess if you weren't, we probably wouldn't know each other.
Yeah.
I only recruit the finest of assholes, thank you very much. I wish nobody was here right now. I want to say, I think I might have pushed a little too hard, but I've got nobody. He's not here to hear you.
Yeah. The fish just swimming to me again while I was stunned. So now I'm like 45% power boost.
That's what
she said.
It hurts to laugh.
Oh, I'm sure it does. Which, you know, probably a nightmare being around me, I guess. Oh, here's the turtle.
Oh, great. And it attacked me.
It also hit me.
Me.
Alright. Let's go!
Did it?
Man, that was wild.
Yeah, I love when you can kind of just jump off one and hit the other one and jump on it. Before you even hit the ground. Yeah, I didn't realize until the cutscene that that guy was supposed to be like a sumo wrestler.
Pretty much. So close. Nope, I didn't get it. Almost had a super rapid timer right now.
Hmm. Well, did a lot of damage. You got some chain. That's all that matters, really.
That's true. You know, his full body lightning's annoying enough. But he's got that one where he electrifies it out and just slowly walks.
Yeah. Yeah, that used to be like a high rank only move they used to do.
Rossi's been calling him a ninja turtle.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's kind of like a ninja turtle. Ninja turtle, but it's a ninja turtle. Go!
Just a quick polish.
When they found out they could make pizza themselves.
Yeah.
up here. What the heck? You took off again?
He jumped down.
Oh, okay.
As we're going up.
I can feel a little better than...
I mean, I know it's coming eventually with the newer monsters, but like, so far I haven't really noticed any major changes to their fights. You know, usually there's at least a couple new monsters, like a couple new moves per monster, yeah. But so far anyway, everything... I mean, I'm sure once we get to like Rathlin and Rathalos and stuff, there'll be new stuff for them, but... Yeah, I think so. I don't know how many, but I'm pretty sure there's at least, you know, different colors.
As I know, I dread these are regular.
Yeah. I remember that PSP game we got to the Silver and Gold. Yeah, that was one of the ones we got stuck on, the Silver and Gold duo fight.
On.
Hey, defender kicked in.
Oh, not stars again. No, I'm dead. Every time he looks like he's gonna throw it at me, I turn the other way and shot it.
Yeah, no, and I missed trying to hit you. I was gonna say, if it took much longer, I was just gonna capture that.
Yeah.
Because we kept getting close today.
All of the closeness. The restaurant don't make marshmallow and garlic pizza quite like a Jesus Christ. Oh, man, sure.
Hmm.
Ugh. God, could you imagine marshmallow on a pizza?
I mean, they do make dessert pizzas, but...
It just doesn't sound right. Like, with pizza sauce and shit, it just...
Well, like I said, it would be dessert pizza, so it would probably be like chocolate.
Yeah, I guess.
Because I've had a Oreo pizza. It's pretty good.
Wouldn't have sucked if it had a death attack. Oh, no, 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 no.
Well, Behemoth does, and
Yes, he does.
Yeah. Meteor.
Waffle. Behemoth, when they did the Final Fantasy crossover with Monster Hunter World, he has a move that can hit you anywhere in the entire game. So you could be sitting in the little tent, and if he does this move, you're dead. Unless you jump.
Yeah, or behind one of the meteors.
Or, yeah, or if you're hiding behind one of the meteors. And at the very end, when you defeat him, he will pull one more of these off just as you defeat him.
Mm-hmm.
Like you said, a death move.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's a callback to Final Fantasy, where that's what he does whenever he dies, he uses Meteor. Yeah, they get instant kill you.
Oh yeah, it's instant kill. Intent, anywhere on the map, it doesn't matter. It's just dead. Dead.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so that's a good place to call it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, made it a lot.
Not that one.
Honestly, to me, the more annoying one was the one from The Witcher.
Yeah, that was kind of rough.
Mm.
You'd have got a kick out of the one event, Waffle. You can turn your cat into Mega Man. Like, literally straight up Mega Man.
Yeah. I think in this one you can turn the dog into Rush. Yeah, I think it's one of the event thing.
I haven't done any of the events besides the one I did with you.
Well, probably there aren't that many on the low rank. There's only a couple on the low rank.
Yeah.
I just of course, all these.
I don't even want his armor. I just want, like, oh, it is just appearance armor, isn't it?
A lot of times, yeah.
Alright. That's all for tonight. Have a good night. Back again tomorrow if I survive. Later.
Later.